You're stubborn as hell, but I was willing to roll with it, Eddie, because I loved you.
You loved me? What is that supposed to mean?
We're sure you were too wrapped up in the drama of Anne and Eddie's breakup to notice the law offices of Michelini and McFarlane seal on the wall. A nod to David Michelini and Todd McFarlane, the creators of our fierce friend Venom. Satisfied?
No more.
San Francisco, beautiful in its architecture. Eddie lives in the Schuller apartment complex, named after Randy Schuller, the diehard comic fan who conceptualized the original idea of the black suit and eventually sold the idea to Marvel for a little over $200. Something only diehard Venom fans would catch.
Outstanding.
And of course, we can't forget this delightful symbiote secret.
Hey, don't give up on her. Either of you.
That's right. It's our good pal and real-life comic book hero, Stan Lee, in his traditional cameo.
We won't.
This thing looks delicious.
Stay through the end credits and you'll find the most exciting secret of all. The unnamed man locked in the cell is none other than deranged serial killer Cletus Cassidy.
Hi, Eddie.
Who in the comic books eventually becomes the character Carnage. Still hungry for more?
Yes.
Well, that's just a few of the symbiote secrets in the film. What else did you catch?
Panie Drake, Brock połączył się z symbiontem. Przesyłam nagranie.
Udało się, osiągnęli symbiozę. Widzicie to? Widzicie to? Udało się osiągnąć symbiozę! Tris? Tris, przyprowadź mi tutaj tego stwora.
Tu nie ma, prawda? To ja mam halucynacje. To sen. Ty siedzisz w mojej głowie, bo jesteś zwykłym pasożytem.
Pasożytem?
Chyba masz raka mózgu, Eddie.
Dobra, mam go. Jest w uliczce za Schullerem.